Later, as children play on a suburban street, a toy truck sits on the pavement near the curb. A car crushes the toy as it parks, and the Terminator gets out. He approaches a house. He glances down at a small dog leashed on the front lawn and continues on. He mounts the porch and opens the screen door. A woman peers out past a security chain.
Sarah Connor?
Yes.
The Terminator bursts in, breaking the chain, then draws his pistol as she backs away.